Okay, here we go. Enough of that.
I fell into paint houses in Phoenix. I'd been there a week, picked up a needle on the street. The kid was 19 years old. He had a wife and a kid in Laredo, Mexico. Oh, the suburbs in that town, they're a sprawl. We both never knew where we were at all. We worked 5 days straight, then we didn't pick him up. And I knew that the kid had never been paid. Probably just waited at a mean spot all day. And we just drove to a different part of town. Picked up another kid for a job in the suburbs. Well, I didn't show up the next day. I ain't shit, but I got a job as a janitor at Turf Paradise. Oh, and I moved in with this girl who worked on the backside. And at night I'd always read the news. The metro section of the Scottsdale Tribune. About a family left in the trunk of a car. About a family left in a bed in the desert. Watch a horse break down, or your girlfriend who can't stand the sight of her own face. Watch your brother drink his life away. Ah, get me out of here.